going on, guys? Let's look at this problem right here. Here's question is asking, determine the voltage gain of the circuit shown in figure 5.144. Assume V is equal to infinity. Now let's go ahead and draw the equivalent model of this circuit. Okay. Equivalent model, here we have output voltage and this is R equivalent, and this is VB, and here we have VN. Here R equivalent is equal to R52, small R52. Therefore the voltage gain AV is equivalent to R equivalent divided by 1 over GM1. R52, instead of R equivalent, I put R52, that one divided by 1 over GM1, and that gives us GM1 R52, and that's our voltage gain, and that's how we do this kind of problems. I hope you guys find this video helpful. Thanks for watching, and if you are trying to learn electronics too, there are a bunch of videos in my playlist. I hope you guys watch that too. Don't forget to subscribe. See you next time.